Where Bingo gets mental health care is in a U-shaped strip mall on the outskirts of town on Highway 92. On this side of the U is the Second Amendment gun shop. In the middle of the U is the Beast Brewery, and on her end is Community Intervention Associates. With the acronym blown up on the door, where you do not get to see a doctor, you see a registered nurse via Skype. A woman that I was actually in the room when she said to Bingo, next time you feel like cutting yourself, try doing something positive instead, like get a new hairstyle or a manicure. It's fucking actual quote. So if you have a mental health issue like a Jared Loughner, and you think, oh, you get the shortwave radio is playing in your head and the plastic bags are flowing around your brain like poltergeist, and you want to do the bad thing, and you're loading a clip, and that last rational synapse is telling you maybe you should seek some mental health care first. In order to get that health care, you would have to stroll past the gun shop, then past the bar, walk through a tinted glass door marked CIA for Community Intervention Associates, where you talk to a television set that's talking back to you. And you wonder why people die in hails of gunfire in America. It ain't ISIS.